You know, when you look down on the bench and see the guys that I have, you know, and like today, Zim, you know, Matt Adams, Aparo, Cabrera, it's kind of nice, you know, how we get a chance to play and hitting behind Soto and Rendon. It's a pretty good option. So, you know, but I want to keep all these guys going. They've all been doing really well. And today, especially, you know, with Fried pitching, I thought this lineup would be really good against him.